Most people still lack the courage to realize that capitalism, real, free, uncontrolled, unregulated, laissez-faire capitalism, not the mongrel mixed economy we have today, was the ideal social system which mankind had almost achieved and lost. They still lack the courage to realize that if justice, progress, abundance, peace, safety, and goodwill are their social goals, then capitalism is the ideal to live, work, and fight.